Begin. Jeff on the 6, 80 on the 5, Dan, Dan on the 4, James on the 3, Dan on the 2, and now BQ Isaac up on the 1. James on the 3. Baby, that boy. Yeah? You want to try to book? Oh, okay. All right, guys. Marshall Sloss is good. Marshall James and his drivers, less than 5 on the 10. Oh, man, Kyle, too.
Come on, James, go!
This guy finds out Isaac and Dan. And Andy. Yep, and Cypress come. I'm going to talk to him, set the door for a little bit. Dan can tell who he rolls it over. Here comes James. James will now take over that two spot. And he's going big over the double. And he's going to get the back to pass. And he's still pretty close. Oh no, our leader popping a ball cut. He is out of this one. Let's see if he's getting kicked. Dan, out of this one early. That was Isaac and Harry to lead. And Dan is right on his bumper. He's got days now. He's in our top 2 for 6 tenths of a second. Blocking right of Isaac. Think of why he is a Dan. You guys know what he looks like to. And he has a good line now. Dan with the jump pass from on the inside. I think they're touching Isaac pushing him wide. We hurt him for this year. Isaac and Dan dying back and forth. Two big times that last block. Black and red of Isaac. Pink of Dan. Made to tail over the double. Broke the lead. Isaac tagging the wall a little bit. Pushing him back towards the pipe. Rolls on the lead and gets wide over to the coach, and here comes Dan. Three cut that off of the lead. 429, 140 to go. The team now back out front. Isaac in second. And he's in right there in third. Isaac gets up on G's. He goes around him on the front steps. The three steps on the rebound. Oh no, another ball tap. Man. Nobody wants to finish that one. So then they take that over that two spot. Isaac will inherit it. We got two cuts right in the center. Great. So Jane looking to take this one home. We've got a minute 10. Not great.
12-4.
We're down to three. Battle of the 50. 50% of our play. Cut broken out of this one. 1 minute left. Five down, let it go. Keeping goodness is here. And Isaac now separated by 2.1 seconds. Isaac back into that two spot. Andy. Oh no, and another ball tap. Down to two, who's going to make it? So, modified truck, Highlander edition, there could be only one. I would just go really, really slow. It's Danny. And Andy, only two trucks left on the track. We started with six and we're down to two. Andy has a couple laps to make up, man. Isaac might actually hold on to second. He's got two more laps to get. He's got to get across the line. I don't know what's going to happen that way.
He got my ass in the last thing.
5 seconds. Okay, we'll take this one. He's got more laps than anybody, so he wins by default. So Andy will actually finish third. Man, that's a somebody take a picture of that. That's nuts. Wow. Alright guys. That's a race, so Dane takes it. Man. Actually Andy Wolf in a second. So Dane and Andy, that's a top two. Andy Energy.